cool hip hop 45s, you know, little display show here. I think that this sleeve is another one of my all-time favorites. I will nominate it as a all-time greatest. And it does have the Mac Daddy on the left, which is produced by Posnanus and Mace. And of course, Prince Paul on the amazing production. We know that this comes from a sample by Steely Dan, as well as the Mad Lads. Let's check it out. Once again with the speakers plugged in, shall we? We will never know how big this album would have been if this was the second single.
Greetings, girl.
Or even the first single. I think the design on this is brilliant. I especially like the whole De La Soul, I Know. Can you see that there? Yes, I Know. So, props on the design. This is Zineland. I know this, but not because of all my earthly treasures, or regardless to the fact that I'm possibly loose. But because... Thank you so much for calling, Jimmy. You blow my mind right now. And thank you so much for the stuff. I put a little caption over your phone number on the new video I made. I just opened the box. I opened the box on camera so you can see my stunned face as I am basically opening up the box. And I've put up the DVD, but the DVD had that phone number on it. So I put a little... Yeah. That's what I figured. I figured, why would you put your cell phone on a public disc like that? It's obviously a demo. September 21st, 2009, 3:30 in the afternoon. Just got off the phone with Jimmy. It's been about an hour talking to Jimmy Castor. What a day. Now, to top that, I will scratch with no hands. Listen, old boy, don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. With brand new funk on the back. Play, just remember my rhyme to get the hell away. Just cruising around the neighborhood. Yeah, of course I should. Pay attention, here's the thick of the plot. I pulled up to the corner at the end of my block. And that's when I saw this beautiful girly girl walking. I picked up my car phone to perpetrate like I was talking. You should have seen this girl's bodily dimensions. I honked my horn just to get her attention. She said, was that for me? I said, yeah. She said, why? I said, come on and take a ride. Who the hell of a guy?
And lucky for Will, that acting career took off right away. Oh, you didn't know? No one does it better.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's go to the next record.
You heard the man. Our next record is The Butt by EU. Side two, baby. Yeah, this may be go-go, but this is as hip-hop as it gets. Don't even think it. I wish I had a pick sleeve for this one. A tasty candy apple butt. All right. Let's go. Sorry, I don't have the Fat Boys Are Back. But I do have this one. But don't be scared. It's not as bad as you think. On the flip side. From the flip side, people. Let's get Buffapella. Tin can apple, baby. Division of Polygram. You're dying, aren't you? Not lip syncing the oh my gods there. I don't know how you do it. Now I bought this because somebody told me on Facebook that it had the complete version with sukiyaki. This is what I mean when I mention sukiyaki, in case you're not on the sample tip. This is one of the first foreign language number ones in America. By a Japanese singer by the name of Kyu Sakamoto, and that is the translation of what he's singing about, I Look Up When I Walk, which would lead later on to this group, adding words, English words, new words, to the same melody. It's so because of you, I'm feeling sad and new. You went away, but I'm alive, it's just a rainy day. I love you so, how much you'll never know. You've gone away. Okay. Now, bringing us back to the story.
This is a girl plays hard to get, so I said, what's wrong? Because she looked upset. Now, what was I to do? Just crying over
me, and
she was feeling blue. I said,
that was not right. So now, to complete the journey, we can't even use the 7-inch. We need the 12-inch. Reality Records, baby. Here you go. And that's reality. Now, you know which one we need to hear. Lottie Dottie. He was known as MC Ricky D then. It wasn't Slick Rick just yet. Slick Rick was still Rick James's moniker.
Through I bumped into my old girl Sally from the valley. This is a girl plays hard to get, so I said, what's wrong? Cause she looked upset. She said, it's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away, and now my life is filled with rainy days. And I love you so, how much you'll never know. Cause you took your love away from me. Now, what was I to do? Just crying over.
And there you have it.
Don't cry.
Dry your eye.
To the hard tick tock, you don't stop. To the hard tick tick, or you don't quit. Hit it! Don't never forget.